The team of Tagrim Design has been designing the beloved Tacoma Moon Festival posters for many years. This year is no exception, and it's my pleasure to share with you the very special meaning of this particular design for 2020. This year's festival poster design features a jade rabbit, a symbol of selflessness, piety, and sacrifice in Chinese culture. With a mortar and pestle, this rabbit works constantly, mixing the elixir of life and medicine to heal mortals. In this design, you will see that the medical plus sign is purposely used for the stars. The graphic is a paper cut style using geometric shapes, and the perspective is meant to be looking back at the park from Commencement Bay. In 2020, the health of our community has suffered greatly. We present the Jade Rabbit as the festival's mascot of healing magic and the virtue of giving, and to promote the wellness of our community in these tough times. My name is Marilyn Strickland. I'm the former mayor of Tacoma, and greetings for the 2020 Tacoma Moon Festival. This annual festival brings together cultures, it reflects the joy of the new year, it honors the history, and of course, it celebrates the Chinese Reconciliation Park. In 2020, given the times that we're facing, now more than ever, we need unity with all people to come together. It's how we do it in Tacoma, and we can be an example for the nation and the world. Thank you very much, and a happy 2020 Moon Festival.